Hello, welcome Dr. Sushma Singh this side. Today we start Unit 29, People's Science Movement. Movements are about ideas that shape society and change the way we live and think. Building on this heritage, the science movement adds a new dimension to these progressive ideas. A critical understanding of science. The People's Science Movement has emerged as a vibrant nationwide movement, encouraging mass participation in matters of development, including intervention in science-related policy formation. This unit begins with a discussion of the emergence of the People's Science Movement and its broad objectives. A convention of PSM held in Kerala, India for the first time initiated extensive interest and marked the beginning of PSMs in several parts of the country. A brief description of the same is presented in this unit. The activities of the PSMs are diverse and have been described here at length. The last section of the unit presents an overview of some important PSMs functioning in our country. Now let us move to the first point, genesis and aim. The 20th century has made the role of science and technology central to how society works, not just in production, economics and war, but also in shaping public opinion, in defining culture, in politics, in music and in government. Science plays an important role today. The impetus and inspiration for science-based social activism came not from a mere desire or dissemination of information about natural sciences, but largely from the disillusionment of the concerned intellectuals, mostly in the younger age group, with the official thinking and action in alleviating mass poverty and unemployment and its concomitant degradation of the human condition. Groups engaged in science education and dissemination became conscious of the new challenges, from acquiring and disseminating knowledge to applying it with a view to changing society meant the rationalization of a more active role for intellectual community than was understood hitherto. The People's Science Movement aims at a critical understanding of science. It informs the common people on what science is being done, how and why. That is, analyzing policies, educating people and mobilizing public opinion on critical issues. It further works toward constructing a rational society by explaining natural phenomena using science and countering irrational beliefs and superstition. By initiating programs such as training teachers to use innovative teaching methods, training village women to use health information, training farmers to experiment and use science to improve the soil, etc. Mobilizing the poorest and putting into practice the promise of science improving their living conditions. People's Science Movement have a history of credible intervention in the areas of improving conditions of social groups often disadvantaged through science and technology input. PSMs are diverse in constitution and organizational form and in the nature of their activities. Some focus on the unscientific attitudes and policies towards such basic issues as health, while others are engaged in highlighting the adverse impact of the development activities as a result of inadequate, wrong application of science and technology in the field of environment. Still others demonstrate innovative ways of teaching science. The use of scientific knowledge in the area of health, non-formal education, appropriate technology, housing, etc. The basic philosophy of the PSM is that science and technology inputs are essential to achieve the goal of an equitable and sustainable society, although such input by themselves are not sufficient. The PSM groups believe that the public needs to develop a critical understanding of science and technology in order to be able to participate in the growth and application of science and technology, especially in the choice of technologies in different contexts. Here we want to close this lecture. Thanks for listening.